Watch me turn this $100 dresser into $650. $100 from a thrift store. With filler to fill in this small area, then let dry for 2 hours. Scuffed sand using 220 grit sandpaper. Wipe clean with soap and water. Add primer and thin out with water. Look how smooth this sprayer is spraying. Added my paint and mixed with water. I thin out my paint so it won't clog my gun. Spray, spray, spray. Added black pulls for a nice clean look. I love how this dresser came together.